to the latest. Every single genre, that's Birdman's taste. Everybody's welcome here in Birdman's place. Yeah.
What's shaking, mate? Birdman here. Welcome to my place. As always, thank you for stopping on in. Ladies and gentlemen, you're tuned in. And we're gonna dig right in, but first things first, I need you to do something for me. Give me a like. If you're not a member of the Birdman fam already, do so by hitting that subscribe button and that notification bell. Leave me a comment to let me know what you think of the video and hit me up with a request. And last, but certainly not least, relax. Take your shoes off, kick your feet up, and enjoy, because we gonna have some fun today. Now today, ladies and gentlemen, we got a very, very, very special request. One of my Patreon premium blocksters, Kayla N, has requested, Kayla Newman, has requested a song by Reba McIntyre called Forever Love. She said that her and her stepdad danced to this song at their wedding 13 years ago. Their anniversary is coming up and she just wanted to dedicate it to them. So Kayla, if your parents are watching today, I want to tell them so many happy congratulations on your anniversary. And this is a fine girl that you have. Very, very sweet girl. You've done a great job. I love Reba. I have said on the record many times in here, she is my favorite country singer of all time. I think she is the best country female singer of all time. I think she is the best female country singer of all time. And she's amazing, period. So I'm looking forward to this. I think I know the song. I've not seen the video, so I'm excited about the video. But I want to dig right in, ladies and gentlemen. And Kayla, I hope I do this justice for you. But as always, ladies and gentlemen, no matter what it is, no matter who it is, it's still pass or fail, y'all. Pass or fail. What's it gonna be? Hell, I don't know. But I'm ready to find out right now, me and you. So let's do this. Ladies and gentlemen, the blue light in the background is to honor healthcare workers and other essential workers on the front lines of this COVID-19 pandemic. I want to thank you guys for everything you're doing out there. I love you guys. You are my heroes. But let's get this started, shall we? Ladies and gentlemen, Reba McIntyre. Forever Love. Sounds beautiful. Let's get it.
The first time I laid my eyes on you, I knew
that voice.
We'd spend this life side by side. I still feel the same, though you're so far away. I swear that you'll always be mine.
Wow.
Forever love, I promise you. Someday we'll be together. Forever love.
A lot of Reba's songs are very powerful, very emotional, very, I don't know the best word to put it, but just strong. And this is more of a tender, sweet love song, which I love out of her. I love Reba's music, period. But this song here specifically is such a very sweet, tender love song. It just melts you. And her voice is just, I mean, come on, it's Reba. Her voice is amazing. She can sing anything she wants to, and it's going to sound beautiful. But when she gets to these tender songs like this, it's, to me, it's just even better. It's beautiful.
I won't give up, no matter. And hours and years may go by, but my heart knows nothing of time.
My heart knows nothing of time. I mean, that's true love right there. And it's true, your heart doesn't know time. It is what it is. It's gonna love somebody. And it's going to love them until they force you not to love them anymore. There's no such thing as time in the heart. It's beautiful.
So don't cry, just keep me right there in your dreams. And hold on to these words of mine.
You'll get that passion. Can't have a Reba song without that part in there that just she just kills. She just hits that note and it just gives you goosebumps. It happens in every Reba song. You can't get away from it. It's just how it is. And it's what makes her who she is. Change what is meant to be. Wow. Isn't that true? Nothing can change what is meant to be. How do you not smile at that? It's beautiful.
Forever love.
Amazing. Ladies and gentlemen, Reba McEntire, Forever Love, Pass or Fail. Come on, it's Reba. She could sing anything and it'd be a pass. I should have just turned the green light on before the song hit. Beautiful song. Like I said, very tender, very, very soft, sweet love song by Reba. But you can't have a Reba song without that one point where she just kills it. Where she just hits something that just gives you goosebumps. It happens in every Reba song, no matter what. And even the tender love song like this, it's just not a Reba song without it. So amazing, beautiful. Kayla, I hope I did this justice for you. I hope you enjoyed it. Thank you for requesting it, sending it to me. I really appreciate it. It's an amazing song. Ladies and gentlemen, I hope you enjoyed this as much as I did. Follow me on social media. Links are right down here. If you'd like to be a member of the flock on Patreon, get some exclusive content, videos you won't see on the channel, videos YouTube doesn't want you to see that they've blocked, those are on there. You can get my old magic videos, my old boot challenge videos, get early access to my videos, get your request shot at the list faster. You get 10% off of merchandise, which you can catch on shop.spreadshirt.com/birdmansplace. My Patreon subscribers have a link on Patreon that gets them the 10%. Information is up here, link in the description below. Like, share, subscribe, pass me around. Let's grow the Birdman fam. Birdman fam flock, I love you guys. I'm gonna see y'all on the next video, all right? Much love, peace.
What's shaking, bacon? Birdman here. Welcome to my place. As always, thank you for stopping in. If you like this video, go on ahead and come be a member of the Birdman fam by hitting that subscribe button. Also, make sure you catch the videos on this screen, as well as a playlist of all the stuff I put together. Birdman fam, I love you guys, and I'll see you on the next one. Peace.